is, and again, you may say it's simple. You may say that's bullshit. You may say, how can that be relevant or how can that be true? But I am 22 years as an adult knowing this is true. Having learned and understood it and practiced it, and once I put it into practice, my whole world changed. Everything turned around. My salary, for example, skyrocketed over the period of years after I was told this. My popularity skyrocketed. My rate of success at different things I was doing skyrocketed. All because of what I'm about to tell you. But I wanted to make sure, because I know how people listen to a call-in show. I know that people are paying half attention. I always use the analogy that people are painting their house. They're up on a ladder. And their device, I used to say it was a radio, but now, of course, it's a device like your smartphone or whatever. It's probably face down on your front lawn while you're up there on the roof painting. And so many people are not paying attention, or they are in a carpool. And the show is playing, and they've got the volume turned down. You must hear what I'm about to tell you. This is very important. All right? So here it is. And then I will explain to you. In fact, I'll take a break after I tell you what it is, and then I will go into detail about why this is important. What I was told to do, the thing about me I was told to change, is this. I was told, are you listening?
No.
I was told that I needed to learn the value of saying no. It was profound. And when we continue, I'm going to tell you why it's profound and why it's something that you need to learn how to do. Because there's an awful lot of you out there who don't know how to do it. And we're going to talk about ways you can introduce the concept of saying no into your life. And we're going to do that starting next.
Serving the universe from an old laundromat in Burbank, 901-3000 Tom. This is the Tom Likas.